Online Business Mastery. Video number 17, How to Evaluate Online Business, Tools for Marketers. Online marketing is a major investment for any brand, big or small, but that doesn't mean it has to entail a massive financial investment. Thanks to a variety of free tools, you can piece together a stable marketing strategy without a huge marketing budget. Here are some analytics and optimization tools. Number 1. Google Analytics. The granddaddy of analytics tools. Google Analytics offers everything you need to track the effectiveness of your campaigns and monitor the performance of your site. Number 2. Crazy Egg. Heat maps are immensely useful tools to see how your visitors are really interacting with your site, and nobody does heat maps better than Crazy Egg. Number 3. Clicktail. Clicktail lets you review video recordings of real website visitor sessions, revealing their mouse movements, what they click, and most importantly, where you're losing them. Number 4. Subject Line. Worried your email subject lines aren't as compelling as they could be? Then test them to see how they measure up with subject line. Number 5. Mixed Panel. Mixed Panel is a powerful analytics tool that lets you work with large data sets without writing a single line of SQL code. It also boasts a clean, intuitive interface, making advanced analytics analysis easier than ever. Number 6. Formisimo. Analytics tools are all well and good, but finding out why visitors abandon web forms and checkouts is hard using traditional platforms. That's what makes Formisimo such a valuable tool for digital marketers. Number 7. Visual Website Optimizer. Another A/B testing and optimization tool, Visual Website Optimizer, or VWO, is remarkably easy to use. Dive in and get started with testing virtually immediately. Number 8. 5-Second Test. 5-Second Test is a testing platform that shows you what people see within 5 seconds of arriving on your page and what they miss. Number 9. Optimizely. Optimizely introduces the concept of A/B testing. This is when you have two versions of a website and you show them to visitors at the same time. You then see from the stat which version was the most successful. Number 10. Mouse Flow. When people come to your site, Mouse Flow will record what they do. You can see their mouse moving around. Watch it fill out text boxes, entering search terms into the search engine, and much more. Number 11. User Testing. Instead of list of figures, pie charts, and tables, user testing recruits a team of people to test your website and report their findings back to you within an hour. Number 12. Woopra. Woopra provides the usual stats, but what makes this tool stand out is the behavioral profiles. You can start to build a picture of each customer by seeing exactly what they did on the website and when. Number 13. Qualaroo. Using Qualaroo, you can ask questions anywhere on your site with any combination of variables. When a person starts to fill out their shopping cart, ask them about their shopping experience. When the visitor leaves the site, conduct a brief exit survey asking how they enjoyed the site. Armed with this information, you can then tweak your promotions to improve the length of time someone stays to browse, or you can make it more likely you will make a sale. Thank you for watching Online Business Mastery.